Gonna have to ask you to leave.
Up your ass. Most of that shine we lost belonged to us.
You try and pull something on Barbieri, that dead-eyed fucker will find out. Meaning he'll come after not just you and me, but Ma, Penny, kids, everybody.
What?
No, we gotta get ahead of this. Fuck you, and fuck Bark!
You talk too much. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Snatch that slaughterhouse from him, and that fuck Barbieri will have to react.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.